Hello guys, the iOS 17 public beta has finally been released. So in this video I will show you how you can download and install iOS 17 public beta for free without computer in any supported iPhone. You can see all the supported devices for iOS 17 on your screen right now. All these are supported devices for iOS 17. This time Apple stopped supporting the iPhone 10, iPhone 8 and 8 Plus for iOS 17 firmware. If your device is one of these, you can install iOS 17 beta that I am going to show you right now. It's just a simple installation process. But before you proceed, keep in mind that your device might start working as it's not supposed to. Some of the apps might not work because of the compatibility issues, or they can just crash on iOS 17 public beta. But do not worry, the next video I am uploading is about downgrade iOS 17 beta to iOS 16 signed version without losing data. I will show you how to restore backup from upper iOS version to the lower iOS version. So make sure you hit the subscribe button. As you know, last month Apple released iOS 17 developer beta. In case you are running iOS 17 developer beta, that beta profile will still be available on your device. You first need to delete that profile, then you can install iOS 17 public beta. For that, go into settings, then in general, scroll down. You will either see the install profile right under the VPN and device management section or inside it. Tap on the install profile and remove it from your device. Restart your device from the pop-up and come back. After the restart, open the Safari browser. Do not use any other browser for this method to download iOS 17 public beta. Go to this official website beta.apple.com. Here, as you can see, it's stating Apple Beta Software Program. You can get this link below in this video's description. Once you are on this screen, scroll down and tap on the sign up button. You can sign up using iCloud account which is already signed in on your device. Once you tap on the sign up button, it will ask you to put in the password or face ID or touch ID to authenticate your iCloud account. Guys, it's completely safe because it's Apple's official website. You can sign in with your main Apple account if you want, or you can just use a dummy account as well. After you are logged on, you will be redirected to this guide for public beta page. Here you can see that iOS is by default selected to install on iPhone. But if you are installing iPadOS beta or tvOS beta, then select the other sections. I am installing iOS 17 public beta on my iPhone 14 Pro, so I am not changing anything. After you have selected the preferred section, scroll down. Here you will see the Get Started section. In this paragraph, here is a link to enroll your iOS device. Tap on this link. Then on the next page, you will enroll your device to install iOS 17 public beta. As you can see, they have mentioned to archive a backup. It is recommended that you make a complete backup of your device before you try to install iOS 17 beta so you can avoid any malfunctioning with your personal data. Let me just quickly show you how you can take a complete backup of your device. Go to the settings, tap on the iCloud name section at the top, then go into the iCloud. Here, if you scroll down a little, you will find iCloud backup option. Tap on it. On the next page, tap on the backup now button. It will start taking complete backup of your device. I am just canceling it. Now, go back to the Safari browser. After taking the backup, once you scroll down to this turn on beta updates, here are two options. If you are running iOS 16.4 or later version, then you need to tap on this open beta updates section. But if you are running iOS 16.3 or earlier version, then you need to download the configuration profile. Once you tap on this, then tap on the allow button to download the profile. To install it, go to the settings. I am running iOS 16.5.1, so I will just tap on open beta updates. Here, tap on the second option, iOS 17 public beta. Tap on the back button. And here you will see iOS 17 public beta update. Now you can download and install it. But if you see an error here, unable to check for updates, then you need to first fix this error, then you will see the update here. For that, first you can try to reset your network settings and check again. Also check if there is any beta profile available on your device, remove that. If you scroll down a little more, you see this section to install a profile. Tap on Download Profile button, then on the Allow button in the pop-up, a profile will be downloaded in your device's settings. Guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like button, also the subscribe button for more upcoming videos about iOS 17. Now again, go back to the settings. On the main settings page at the top, you will find a section named Profile Downloaded. Tap on it. It's iOS 17 public beta profile. Tap on the install button. Put in the passcode if it asks. Tap on the install button again. Then again on the install button. The profile will be installed on your device. Once the iOS 17 public beta profile is installed, you will be asked to restart your device. It is recommended that you restart your device right now. Keep in mind guys, you only need to install the beta profile once to get all the upcoming beta updates for iOS 17. Every time a new version of iOS 17 beta comes out, that will automatically populate inside software update section because the beta profile is installed on your device. After the restart, you can download and install iOS 17 public beta. This is guys how to download and install iOS 17 beta on your supported iPhone. Moreover, on your home screen, you will see an extra icon named Feedback. You can use this to report bugs you find in iOS 17 beta program directly to the Apple. If you do not like the beta update, that's fine. You can downgrade iOS 17 beta to iOS 16 signed version without losing data. The next video I am uploading is about downgrading iOS 17 beta to iOS 16 signed version. So make sure you hit the subscribe button. I will also update that downgrading video link in this video description and up in the cards as well. You can check this video's description when you are watching this installation video. Thank you for watching.